So, okay. Look, I got two hands today, and they're both on the wheel. So I have a camera person this time. It's my coworker, Chivi. Say hi, Chivis.
Hi, Chivis.
Yay! We totally didn't rehearse that.
No, we didn't.
So, I finally got my car back, so I'm finally able to record again. So, yeah, that's what I'm doing. And Chivis, go ahead and hit the track.
Yes, sir.
Nice having both hands.
That's what he said.
Oh my god. When the earth was still flat, and clouds made of fire, and the mountains stretched up to the sky, sometimes higher, folks roamed the earth like big rolling kegs. They had two sets of arms, they had two sets of legs, they had two faces peering out of one giant head, so they could watch all around them as they talked while they read. And they never knew nothing of love, it was before the origin of love, the origin of love. And there were three sexes then, one that looked like two men glued up back to back. They're called the children of the sun, and similar in shape and girth were the children of the earth. They looked like two girls rolled up in one. And the children of the moon was like a fork shook on a spoon. They were part sun, part earth, part water, part sun. Strength and defiance, and Thor said, I'm gonna kill them all with my hammer, like I killed the giants. But Zeus said, no, you better let me use my lightning like scissors, like I cut the legs off the whales, dinosaurs into lizards. And then he grabbed up some bolts, he let out a laugh, said I'll split them right down the middle, gonna cut them right up in half. And the storm clouds gathered above into great balls of fire. And then fire shot down from the sky in bolts, like shining blades of a knife. The children of the sun and the moon and the earth, and some in God sewed the wound up to a hole, hold it round to our belly to remind us the price we paid. And Osiris and the gods of the Nile gathered a perfect storm to blow a hurricane, to scatter us away in a flood of wind and rain, a sea of tidal waves to wash us all away. And if we don't behave, they'll cut us down again, and we'll be hopping around on one foot and looking through one eye. Looking at you, you had a way so familiar I could not recognize, because you had blood on your face. I had blood in my eyes, but I could swear by your expression that the pain down in your soul was the same as the one down in mine. Oh, that's the pain that cuts a straight line down through the heart. We call it love. Wrap our arms the playback. Not yeah, that. Pause that. The track. Yay! Okay, so I fully almost started bawling right now. So I apologize if that last little bit has a little bit of cracky cracks in it. But yeah, so I hope that you guys liked it. Yeah, just thank you for, you know, checking out my stuff. And I've learned a little something lately, and that is that, you know, this is a big numbers game. And, I've mentioned that sort of before, but I mean, it's even more so than I already thought. So I really, really, really would appreciate it if you guys would just, you know, share my stuff, click those like buttons and stuff. Totally almost ran a red light. And guess what? I actually am not even holding the camera this time. So anyway, please, please click the like button. Share it with people, I don't care who, anyone, even if you don't think they'll like it, just be like, hey, subscribe to my friend, because even if you don't want to, like, watch his stuff, the fact that he's got a shit ton of subscribers, like, is gonna help him out, and it will, it really, really will. So, thank you all again, and I will see you soon.
No?
Yeah.
All right.